And in a barrel sauna, the idea is the same. We don't want it to be too high or too close to the heater itself. So here's what we do. We're gonna measure it about 6 inches above the center horizontal support brace, okay? So that's about right here. And then we're gonna count 3 or 4 boards in from the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's gonna mount right about there. That way, it's not above the heater, nor is it too high where it's gonna sense an unrealistic temperature.